facing photos or stop motion photos. When he first started taking these photos, people didn't believe him. They thought they were fake or staged, but any good father would do. He stood atop that rock back there with his camera and sent his 15-year-old son, Ashley Bennett, up the stand rack to make that leap not once, not twice, but 17 times back and forth across the rocks up to Mortal Cabin with a photo that you see here today. This photo was entered in many photo competitions and won many high awards, and people all over the world got to see it, and it took rock people to this area. So today we're going to have a jumping German Shepherd of Juneau County recreate that leap for you guys. We have Rocky up there. If you want to recreate H.H. Bennett's famous photo, it might be easiest to take a video, and then you can take a screenshot when Rocky's just go check it when Rocky's in that bag. If you want to get out your cameras, I'll let you know when you guys are ready.
Got that video mode?
Yeah.
Alright, we're ready.
It started. It started.
It started already. Apparently Rocky isn't ready.